minute while you're recovering. Our next four exercises are shoulder taps and a plank. So plank, shoulder taps. Keep that booty down, not too far down, not too far up. Then we're gonna flip over and we're gonna do crab hands. You can do one leg at a time, one hand at a time, or you can do opposite hand and foot. Please mute yourself, thank you. Then you're gonna do sit-ups. So keep those hands on the ground, keep those feet on the ground. And the last thing we're gonna do, we're gonna roll over on our tummies, and we're gonna do swimmers, all right? So those are our next four exercises.
Work.
I don't know about you, but I am so